Crap Guardian gives Swamp Blair a prominent platform. After his anti-Brexit vomit on the opinion pages of the Guardian newspaper, Tony Blair was invited for barbecue. The Guardian crap newspaper is giving this democracy betrayer, anti-British tyrant and war criminal a platform from which to spew his anti-democracy rhetoric about the Brexit vote. Quote, the biggest tragedy of Brexit was that it is the answer to nothing. Pardon me? It was the answer to the British people voting to stay away from the totalitarian European Union and to remain sovereign. The Guardian has gone full-blown second referendum to negate the first wrong vote. A second referendum would be a sorry blot on Western world history, a dark shit blotch on our democracy, an irredeemable betrayal of the people. What is the agency here? Let the fucking people vote until the vote correct? Is the message of the EU folks in Brussels and their brutal Tony Blair? Sickening. So you know what's in the pot for you, should you remain. Let us hope that the voters will sink that ship of horrors that is the EU as long as they're still possessing that golden sovereignty. Because once you are in the turtle edge of the EU, your country loses its independence forever. But I could be wrong about Tony Blair and the fucking Guardian. What is your opinion on voting till you vote right? Don't be shy and leave a comment.